Pastor Cal, we're going to continue the series progression here. Lots of cool stuff from when he's escaping side control with an underhook. So he bumps me, escapes side control with an underhook. Now watch. Sometimes I can't switch my base and, you know, quickly look into for capturing this Kimura here. So I might need to address something different. Either try to swim, and a lot of times I like to pummel back if I can. But maybe sometimes he's so tight, he's pinched so tight, that I just can't really get anything going with that arm. So instead of coming underneath it, I go over the top, okay? My professor, my instructor, Professor Alex Vamos, is fantastic at this. Cup your palm, attack the elbow, and pull it to you. Okay, this works well, especially too when we're gonna do this next too. When I'm over here, I'm creating a fold, I'm pinching, I'm pulling his arm for, say, like an omoplata. But for here, I don't have the leg over. He's coming up, right? I'm gonna invite him to come up, okay? So as he comes up, look, perfect, exactly. All right, when he's building this frame to elevate his body, he needs a post on the ground so his hips can come up. As soon as the post is down, so let's go back. So I'm pulling him up, I'm inviting him into the guillotine. All right, we're gonna go meteored speed here. It's not there, it's not there, it's not there, it's not there. Freeze, now it's here. Because as he's recovering his base, go to recover, my guillotine goes in, I grab the lock, I sit in, and I squeeze and get the tap, okay? So one more time really quick. From here, so I'm inviting him up. I know, yes, hold on, pull, 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 got it. Here, sit in, squeeze. If I can get a full guard, even better. So he's back, as he comes up, right? I address, I'm here, I sit in, got the full guard, squeeze, good to go, okay? So invite him up from the position. He thinks he's escaping, but in reality, what you're doing is you're setting a trap in a series progression a little bit later, and you're gonna finish out on it. Let's do it. 3, 2, 1.